Several government officials, including the Prime Minister, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, the State Minister for Health, Sarah Opendi, the Minister of Health Permanent Secretary, Dr. Diana Atwine, and the State Minister for Planning, David Bahati, among others, spent 5 hours trying to convince the medical doctors to call off their strike, but all in vain. Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda explained to the doctors that the president was to meet them in 2 weeks' time to see their demands resolved.
The case of doctors and health workers is obviously compelling. There is no doubt about that. But let me also add that there are many other people in the public service who must also be considered.
End of November is not so far from now. Just a few days from now, we'll be able to solve this problem once and for all. And that's a point we are going to continue appealing to the medical association. We hope that at some stage we'll be able to come to a round table and say, yes, there are problems, but we must solve them.
Led by the workers, Member of Parliament, Dr. Samuel Moki, and their president, the medical workers insisted that they are to continue with the strike until government addresses their long-term demands of increasing their salaries. They further resolved to only attend to emergency cases in hospitals, such as casualties, expectant mothers, especially those on C-section, and accident victims. For the rest of the other services, they advise the people to find them in private clinics.
I want to tell you and confirm that what only works for others, doctors, is for you to continue with the industrial action.
Duty facilitating allowance of a medical officer who is starting 5 minutes. Today, the whole of government.
As part of their countless demands, the doctors want government to review their salaries, which would see an intern doctor's salary rise to 8.5 million from the current 960,000 shillings before tax. They also want a medical officer or teaching assistant to be paid 15 million shillings, be given a two-bedroomed house and a vehicle. Only time will tell whether these doctors will give up the strike, given that already pleas by teachers and prosecutors remain unanswered. Report by Jelit Namwaya for Urban TV.